Well, this value here is just a point. It's mu, which is what we already know, the mean clout score, 37.72 in our last example, plus 1.96. It doesn't really make sense to add a z-score. So this value is not an interval, and it doesn't even make sense. Here we're getting a little closer because now we have an interval, but as I said before, it doesn't make sense to just subtract a z-score because this is the number of standard deviations away from the mean. So we want to find the value along the x-axis for this interval. This one looks more promising. We have our sample mean, and we subtract 1.96 standard deviations. And since the standard deviation is sigma divided by root n, that would be this value here. And then if we add 1.96 standard deviations, that would give this value here. And that is our confidence interval. So we found the answer, but let's explore this one anyway. This one, we can't even figure out what it is because we don't know this population mean after the intervention. So we're not able to compute this. If you selected this one, then you were pretty close. So good job.